If we know the location of all structures inside of a cell under any condition, then we know how life works.
Everything the cell does happens in specific places and specific times, and that's what we're trying to understand.
The cell is incredibly complex and has so many different sides to it. They're changing, they're dynamic, they're responding to their environment.
Being able to image cells in 3D, model cells in 3D, and analyze cells in 3D is really critical to truly deeply understanding how cells work.
With the release of the Allen Cell Explorer, we're really hoping to build a toolkit that will be available to the whole biology community and let people interact with our information in a lot of different ways.
The Allen Cell Explorer is a unique portal that we've created to permit our users to access everything that we've been working on, which includes our massive amounts of image data, modeling data, analysis data, as well as all of the methods we used and even the cell lines that we generate.
So the Allen Cell Explorer is special in that it has all of our image data. It also has the cell lines we've made, the plasma we've made, and tools, some of which are very new, that you can use to study cells.
The integrated cell model is essentially a computational tool, and what it allows us to do is to take thousands of images of cells and encode this information and this variability, and then decode it to really learn what a cell looks like and where all the pieces are.
The 3D Cell Viewer is a browser tool to allow anybody to come and look at our images. So you can click a button and the nucleus appears. And you can click another button and mitochondria appear. And you can observe through this 3D viewer the relationship between the nucleus and the mitochondria and the cell shape.
We've already crossed major milestones in gene editing, high quality control on the biology and on the imaging, and we're crossing new frontiers in the modeling and visualization world.
When you have a quantitative understanding of life, then you can start to really dig into disease mechanisms with the ultimate goal of not just understanding who we are and where we come from, but how to help humanity in both health and disease.
There's enormous excitement about the mission of the Institute. I think people are just waiting to see what we're going to find, and I think that the Allen Cell Explorer is going to be their first glimpse into what we're doing and what we're producing and what it's going to mean for their research.